Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Majora's Mask. Made some pretty good progress. I don't know how much progress we'll make on shorter streams, but let's see what we can do. What am I doing? I could do some minigame stuff. This I can't do this quest. I think I need something for that. God, the 3DS graphics are so good. Can't do that fully. I think you have to deposit 500 to get another upgrade. If you can prove your proficiency, alright. I think I can do that. I'm gonna go do that. Now that I got the controls all figured out. Don't chase me, you dumb kid. I need money. I also need to slow down time. Proficiency. You could have made a double crew joke. Oh my god, Link, you suck. Nope. No! Why? Fuck off. No! I didn't want to do the novice. No. I don't want to do this. No. Oh. What? Okay. No, I know how to. That is not what I did. That's no. How does the truck get louder the further away it is? How does that make any sense? Excuse me. That was like a puppy one. Let's start doing ready this mini game every single day. Sweet! Easy! I take far more food than you know your body's. Yes. All the time. Does that stop me? No. I just eat it all, because I'm a psycho. Did you see that, honey? You got a perfect score. Yeah, so if you do this every single day, you get a heart piece on the last day. Something else I can do. I'm eating lasagna right now, and I twice the amount that I end up actually being able to eat. I need to go see Tingle. So, E3 is very soon. When does it start? Tomorrow? Saturday? Monday? When? I don't know when E3 starts. I have put you June 11th through 13th. Oh, I'm early. Whoops. Tuesday. Starts Tuesday. Wow, that's my son Ish. He's still doing that sort of thing. How humiliating, this guy. He's my son. As old as he is, he's still doing some pretty silly stuff. I guess I spoiled him too much when I raised him, but he really is a kind-hearted boy. Yeah. Yo, Sam. Sub, guys. Yes, please sub. You're 8 subs away. Oh, I pressed the trigger. Actually, I can do something else. Has Ray hit his Sonic 06 goal? No, he's less than 200. I think he's at like 195 until then. That was yesterday though, so it may have gone up. Who knows? So let's see if I can. Are these guys all related? They must be, right? Like. Yeah, he'll do it. I'm sure he'll hit it. Hit it! Hit it! I got it! I don't actually remember how many points I need. Fuck yeah! I have infinite arrows, so you know I'm gonna spam. Hey! Why are the wolves easier to hit than... I don't know how many points I need. Yeah, I hope there's no drop-offs. What? Oh, do I need 2,000 points? I have to hit all the targets? Are you... Satan? No. Oh, we need the weebs. Gearbox might announce something Borderlands related to E3? Nice. Hi, Grey Wolf. A lot of the big side quests you can't do until later, so I'm doing like small things. All the small things. Doing pretty good. That's not what I wanted to do. Why are you? I didn't even push. Oh my god. I don't think we'll be able to do this with the controller acting like this. You got a heart piece though. I'm doing good. Do I plan on getting the sword upgrades? Absolutely. Go to night and do the thing I want to do. Hey, 69 rupees. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do as much as I can. As many side quests, main quests, sword quests. Sigh, now I'm mad. Dear spectator, long ago it was an animal troop of dogs, donkeys, and such. Why could a man join? Suppose a man is an animal too, my boy. They were all great, but there was one thing I didn't like about it. Why was the dog a leader? Was it because something was wrong with me, sir? Oh, that dog was an amazing leader. He always had stellar troop, no matter what animals he had to work with. That's why I stole the dog's mask. I stole it. I bought it because it was the leader's mask. But I no longer need it, so I give it to you. Thanks. Is it a little loud? I don't know how to turn this down. Is there a tool? Hold on. I'm gonna do that. Configure. System. Audio. How's that? I mean, I know it's only bird sounds. That might be too quiet, actually. Oh, is that better? How's that? Much better. These emulators are just, they're like loud. I don't know why. It's bizarre. Oh yeah, he doesn't teach you this. No, he doesn't. also. I love this mask. This is like my favorite mask. For one reason. My voice is fighting with the game. That makes sense. We can march and the dog follows. And he barks. Okay, that's enough of that. Bye, dog. So we can use this mask to get another mask. Yeah, he does bark in time. It's the best. Let's go do this a second day. Oh, this one sucks. Oh, that was a good throw. Hey! I remember this being much harder when I was younger. Probably because I just sucked at aiming. Hi, Britt. How are you? No, I don't want to. First try. Do you fall? Okay, no. Oh, you can't use your sword with this mask. Pick up the box, okay. That's true, the joystick on N64 was pretty bad. Okay, that's enough of that. I don't really think there's much else I can do. For side stuff. So I'm just gonna go to the last day. do that mini game one more time and then go to the first day. Yo, hi Keeks. Remain. I'm having a great time. Let's go to here. Oh, is this one a bow thing? Oops, sorry. you got in the way. Please. Oh, I'm so sorry. There we go, easy. So easy. Haha, heart peace. No one cared who I was until I took an arrow to the face. Okay. It's true, it was their dumb game. They shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna go try the sword guy one more time. But it keeps glitching out on me, it's hard to do. It's hard to do even when it's working properly, so. Do I even have to get? I don't know. Pretty sure you need to get 30 points. I'm gonna see what happens if you just break them all. No, you need to do the. No! I did it again. Never button mash in this game. Yeah, I think you get a heart piece for getting 30 points. So like, it's not like I already fucked it up. If you miss one, you're screwed. You have to hit all of them perfectly. Honestly, it's really not. It's not worth it. Bye. I don't care. I guess I'll just... There's actually something I want to show off with this guy. Oh, did I go? Wait, no, I have to go... Midnight. So this guy likes to talk a big game. I'm a sword, I'm brave. But he just hiding back here. He's scared. Oh, you get free money, so that's cool. I'm scared, I can't take it, I don't want to die. This poor man. This kid doesn't even care. What? That's cool. I don't think I've ever got that before. Take my money. You're about to die, but take it. I've said too much. Guys, Sam knows. Okay, let's go. Up. Sword, let me through. I need arrows. Thank you. Welcome back, Smasher. We're going to... Well, these guys give you lots of money. Ow! We're going to the snowy mountain. Ow! Just die! I'm gonna die. Thank you, I just want your money. See, they give you 50 rupees. Nice. That beeping is gonna get obnoxious. It's slippery. I like his. Whoa! I'm on the fall! Tectite. Thank God. How will I know that my health is low? Man, I could just look. I could be like, yo, I got one heart left. My heart's low. But Nintendo doesn't think so. What time is it? 69:55 remaining. Oh, do we have bombs? Pokemon cards. Boom. Boom! Camera, can you, like... Ba-da-ba-da. Whoa! Whoops. You started dying a lot more, that's fair. Bother you from such a high place, but I'm very hungry and I have gotten stuck here. It's so cold, I need food, blah 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 blah. They're not my problem. The frog mask. The John Garrow mask. Me when I get up in the morning. Shut up! Just when I was having a good dream. Oh. Oh. Welcome to the Mountain Smithy, where we take our time to make a good point. I'm Zubaru. Like, Subaru? Okay. The owner, pleased to meet you. Shut up! Over there. That huge fella is my assistant, Gabora. He's all brawn and about as much as smart as a Deku stick. Say, did you come here having your sword sharpened? Fortunately, we're not doing any business right now. It's because of this abnormal cold snap we've been having. See, your hearth has been frozen over. The way things are now, are going now, won't be to do any business until spring. If I could just do something about that frozen hearth. Hey, what's that? You say if we had hot water, we could melt the ice off the hearth. Don't look like you know what you're talking about, you Deku stick. Oh, he believes a rumor that says long ago there was a hot spring somewhere in the mountains here. Blah, I don't believe such rubbish. You may want to. So some cool stuff. Oh look, drawing pans. Subaru! Buy a Subaru. Isn't Tingle... Oh no, he's... A stick. Expect stick patrudum. Oh. There, yeah, you can, so you can either melt it or you can wait till you beat the boss. Cause stuff. Actually, it's good that you reminded me because I forgot. So. I would have melted it with water for nothing. You're Gabora. Goomba, motherfuckers. Mr. Owl! You meet again, fairy child. Have my stone statues been of help? Well, it seems you may have strength to change the fate of the land as I had expected. But the road ahead is even more challenging. Many trials await you. Please watch over these Gorons around you. The land is doomed to be smothered in snow and ice forever. It will become a land where no living thing can survive. Without courage and determination, you surely will collapse from the extreme conditions. But if that courage and determination burns bright within you, then that's another story. I mean, it is, but you can't get the final sword until after the temple anyway. So it's kind of pointless to do it now. Hoot Hoot, you're a child of many strengths. I'm mixing up two pools of water. Perhaps you have enough strength to change the fate of this mountain after all. Take the air now, flying. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. You talk too much. For an owl. Follow the... I went the wrong way! Whoops. Oh my god. Yes. Why does it have to show me? I know. I watched before. This way, this way, this way. Hey! I've certainly been assured of your courage and determination. From here on, you must not be fooled by appearances. You must rely on your feelings. Now, enter the shrine. I just bit my tongue. Sometimes I will aid you in quests lies within. Use the item under your ear. We got the Lens of Truth. I think there's just like rupees. What? Oh, well, I'm glad I looked. Just rupees, he says. It's a third eye. So now you're wondering, how do we get back? The owl's gone. You sweet children. Oh, you just use the lens of truth because it sees stuff that you can't see. Link, I swear to God. Hey look, a dead man. Can it be? Are you able to see me? If you truly can see me, then follow behind me. You can just follow a shadow. I know what I forgot to do. I forgot to do a side quest. Oh well. It'd be like that. That was okay. It's my shadow now. No, mine. Mine. My shadow. Ow! What the fuck? Get out of the way. Move. My shadow. He just went through the wall. Oh, that wolf. Actually, you can also do this and you don't, if you like keep spamming it, you don't actually use magic. It does get a little annoying, but okay, he just went. Hey. This is a grave where the Goron hero rests. I came here to have to put up the great hero's memorial, but the return route has been blocked by snow and I can't get back to Goron village. Even worse, a brother's been frozen solid from the cold. Hot spring is now covered by the gravestone. I can't move a gravestone that big by myself. This is what's meant by the Goron saying there's no use in crying over split rocks. Brr. I guess that's what they say. Hello, sir. The soaring one said the one who could see me would be arriving soon. Seems that it turned out to be true. I am Darmani the Third. The blood of proud Goron heroes runs in me. This feels strange for me to say, but when I was alive, I was a renowned warrior and veteran. Yes, when I was alive. But alas, I am now dead. I was fine until I marched off to Snowhead by myself, hoping that I could drive off a demon. I've been wreaking havoc on Goron Village. It had been wreaking havoc on Goron Village. Then the blizzard at Snow had blew me into the valley. And now, here I am. How infuriating. As I am, I can only watch as Goron Village is slowly buried in ice. I may have died, but I cannot rest. So, you can use magic? This soaring one also told me that you are able to use it. I beg you, bring me back to life with your magic. If it is beyond your power, then I beg you to do this for me instead. Heal my sorrows. Any way that you can do it will suffice. Please, heal my sorrows. I got just the two. What a soothing melody. My sorrows are melting away into the song. Be you released. They all love him. Oh, he's sad. And we get the Goron mask. Probably my favorite mask. I leave my undying feelings with you. The deeds I accomplished while living are carved in my grave. You should read it. You got the Goron mask. The mask contains the spirit of a proud Goron hero. Wear the mask to inhabit the body of a Goron, take it off to return to normal. For the Goron village, I have asked for your assistance. It is written in letters you have never seen before. I think the Zora mask is a close second. Okay, that's terrifying. Goron hero, Demarna III, rests here. In honor of a great hero, this memorial is inscribed with the knowledge of our fallen friend. Will you read the knowledge imparted by the hero? Oh, chosen Goron hero, your power to lift objects without effort is mightier than the strength of any other, and your heart is strong too, as it is filled with compassion that is kinder than any other. Yeah, you can do this. Okay, this is just tutorials. We can pull graves. And we can release the hot spring. Goron Link is valid. Okay. So, first we got to... Yeah, you can roll with him. Oh, right. You don't have to hold A anymore. You used to have to hold A, now you can just press it, and then press it to cancel. We roll. You're not the great Demarni, are you? Then, just whose grave was I making? Did you come back to life because it was so warm beneath your grave? Yeah. You got it. X. We can free you. Huh? What have I been doing? Oh, are you alright, brother? You were frozen, but the great Darmani saved you. The great Darmani? What's with you? Are you half asleep? Did you hear this guy? The great Darmani died not too long ago, and he is lying in his grave. Ah, Darmani! I was shocked too. But somehow it seems the great Darmani is dead. Really? With this, the start of hope appears over Goron Village. Please do something about the blizzard. Why would they knowingly block it off? You know? I don't know. Whoa! No! Okay. And you can get super fast. Dude. Huh? What was I doing? Oh, it's already this late. Step aside, I have urgent business to attend to, so I'm Huh? Oh, you're Darmani! But you're supposed to be dead, am I hallucinating? Maybe this is also doing a snow hit the magic power. I've been made a fool of, but that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. I need to fix this blasted weather that's plaguing Snowhead. I must save the Gorn village. Take one to your son. So you see, I must insist that you get out of my way this instant. I think I'm supposed to actually go. Or if I do this? Oh, I know what I have to do. Although, I think I need to unfreeze him again after that. Get up. So I kind of did that in the wrong order. And what way does he look like, Darmani? He's pretty, he resembles him kind of. Curl, pound, boom. It's Quasimodo. Goron Shrine. Poor little baby Goron. Wow, oh, go daddy, daddy, I'm cold, daddy. Ah, Darmy, where's my daddy? Where's my daddy? Shut up! Supposed to teach me something. Cool, I don't remember what to do. I know you have to learn the song or part of a song. Yeah, because... Hi, Afro. Good game on Baby Punch. It didn't work. Yeah, you have to... You see, you learn part of it... from... the grandpa. Or the elder, the old one. It has... It's been a while. Oh, well, now I have to... I have to go get it again because I screwed it up. to climb again. No worries, Afro. I'm sorry. Work is hectic. Nope, take the mask off. Okay, let's do this again. Oh! I almost landed on that and died. Unfreeze you again. It's already this late. Step aside of urgent business. Oh, right. You're supposed to talk to the kid first and then go back to him. What? My son is crying because he misses me. Why do you know that? My son misses me. Forgive me, my child. Your father has work to do. Darmani, be you a ghost or a figment of my imagination, I no longer care. If you feel pity for my crying son, then please quietly sing my son to sleep with the song I am about to play on my drum. It is the very same melody that was often played for you when you were young. His little drum! Huh? Let me play it once more. Oh, yes, like this. It's no good, I can't remember. I can only remember only the beginning. Useless. I'll just teach you the beginning. We learned part of a song. You learned lullaby intro, the soothing melody of a thoughtful father. It's not that I forgot it, it's just so cold that I can't play very well. At any rate, I'm counting on you. We have a baby to stop crying, guys. That song. That's the song Daddy always plays for me before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part. He literally forgot two notes. He sang so good. And Aww. And he's sleepy. It's just like Daddy's right beside me. Good. He's like, I'm just reading. Lullaby entry became the Goron lullaby. This lullaby blankets listeners in calm while making eyelids grow heavy. Did he just dab? Guys, Goron Link just dabbed. Cool, everyone else is asleep too. Okay, do I have any sticks? I got one. Oh, I think you need the. I might have. I don't know if I can do this, because. I don't think I'm fast enough. Go, 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 go! Oh, maybe I am. Okay, you are. First try. The dab. Hell yeah. Cool, now we gotta break this. Boom. Damn it. Can we break this one? Nope. One of them has something I need. Hours remain. Oh no. There we go. Found the rock sirloin. Hey, no worries, Sam. I don't really know. Oh, yeah, right. We have to go all the way around. I don't really know the difference between a regular sirloin and a rock sirloin. I mean, a rock and a rock sirloin. Move. One's hard, one's soft. Monka-S. You love that sound. It's a pretty good sound. That's it. It's so good that I dream about it. Dodongo's Cavern's finest quality rock sirloin. It's my absolute favorite. Blessed by this meal. Whoa, my energy has returned. I'm coming down. Wait a moment. Oh, I wonder who it might be. Why, if it isn't Darmani, you are alive. Yes, I see. That is the reason why you knew my favorite food. Oh, I almost forgot. Please accept this as a token of gratitude. We got Donjaro's mask. I did hit him in the head. Right in the face. Okay. It was crafted so well that no one would even think twice if you were to conduct the frog choir. It's me eating those hot wings. Hope that spring will come soon so that I can hear the frog's lively performance. Hope as I might, it's still cold. I'm going back to Goron Village. So there is a speedrun tactic where you can leave your sword with the smithy and then do this. But it's very hard to do this temple without a sword. So I'm not gonna do that. But it is a possible thing to do. Oh! Jump! We did it. As I choked on a burger. Honestly, this place shouldn't take that long. This is like one of the easier places. Okay. Actually, I should show you. Items are so annoying. So as you can see, there is a giant Goron blowing for some reason. So we gotta stop him. Blowing who? I don't know. Yeah, Goron has a drum set. That snowball just in the air. Oh, he's sleepy. Yeah. I think this is the fairy fountain. Fairy fountain! Oh, kind kung. Yain kung. Oh, kind young one, please hear our plea. Find the stray fairies trapped in Snowhead Temple and bring them back to us. I had a stroke. If you please just end it all. please leave me alone. Yeah, you do. You turn. You have like a. Can you like stop falling from the sky? Please, I just need to. Okay. Stop, let me. Oh my god, I'm just gonna walk up. Oh, hell yeah. We made it. Oh, it's on Switch? Nice. All three. I love his little butt smash. Make the booty work it. Aww. My big titty lawyer girlfriend. You know, that's valid. So Goron can walk on lava, because he's powerful. I think if I put this on, shoot that. I think it'll just come to me. Yeah. I do that one too. Or am I too far down? Hey! Oh, hell yes, Smasher. Pretty sweet. Boom! Up the stairs we go. Oh my god. Well, that's bullshit. How is Nightbot set up? I only have it on Twitch, but you just go to Nightbot dot, I think it's dot TV, and you just, if you Google Nightbot, the website will come up. And you just connect your Twitch that way. This way yet. Okay. Oh. And there's another door. And make sure you mess with, like, the chat settings, because Nightbot is very, like, you can make him very strict, and Nightbot starts out very strict, as many of us know. But you want to, like, make sure you mess with those settings. Give me fairy. Sure, I don't need to be down here. I think this is just if you fall. I think you can go in this door now. Since. Never mind. Okay. Hey, of course, Smasher. That's a problem for another time. Is that Majora's Mask? Yeah, Majora is just a box. He's super easy. We defeated him already. I Actually, technically, you know, that's never mind. That's a spoiler for later. Nope. I need to go back to the first room. That's good, Ross. Just crap. Ow! Excuse me. Stop hitting me! I have a fairy, but still. Thank you. It is Ghost. We're killing Ghost. You got a compass. I'm actually gonna fight this wolf with a Goron because you can kill it in two hits. Oh my god, stop. Just die. Thank you. Oh my god, you're a Goron. You can just punch that down. I will say, I don't like the touch screen in this game. It was just easier to press buttons and not have to. I mean, to be fair, it's easier on the 3DS because. It's the doctor's on this. Did I punch a wolf? I sure did. He deserved it. But two screens. Okay. Oh. And I. Oh, I have to shoot. Ow! That's not very nice. Oh, you see that? Remember that. Oh, did they finally put the 3DS to rest? That is just pretty sad, but honestly, it makes sense. The Switch is just the focus now. You think this is a wall? No, sir. Hello, Autumn. Does it hurt? Jesus. Bonjour. I want this. It's okay. Snow poopies. Kill you guys. Don't bug me. I do have to say, watching the Game Grumps play those was infuriating because it just was. Oh, I wanted to move it. I didn't want to use it. I'm blowing pretty tight. I haven't watched Twilight Princess since. Did I do that wrong? Oh, am I supposed to? I don't remember how to do this. You silly man. I'm gonna put the mask on X because this is annoying. I'm so confused. I thought, what? Okay, that's not what I do. Okay. Do I have to hit something else then? It keeps showing that, so I keep hitting that. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to hit that one. I don't know. Oh, I remember. That's just so you can get back up. Oh, I gotta go in. Okay, we did it. Don't think I can go in here yet. We got 2 days until we die. Oh no. Jump. Oh. Stay straight. Okay. Shit. Fucking, I hate this guy. Oh my god, just... Can't fool me. You got the fire arrow. Now we can melt ice. Hope that's not gonna... So now I have to do a ton of backtracking. Shoot things with ice that we missed. That is not what I pressed. Shortcut. Okay, I'm gonna go down and go to the places I need to go back to. No, I didn't want to go there. Easy. Yo, Tyler, how's it going? Hey. Oh, that just... Okay, that's just a shortcut. Why would you... sometimes isn't. You're marathon watching Glee, oh no. I haven't watched Glee in so long. Honestly, no, it's not a mistake. The first, like, three seasons were good. How's Majora's Mask going? It's going great. Oh, I need to go back to the first room. Because I gotta go that way. Of course, you guys are back. I saw your emotes, they look really good. They came out awesome. We love ice physics. Bilby is the talented, most talented. Oh my god, just climb. No! I hate. Okay. Jump. Oh my god! Okay, now I gotta push back right there. Hi, Jibsy. Oh my god, ice physics are my favorite. Oh, right. Okay, I think that's everything we can do. On these floors. The first floor. That floor's done. That's done. Okay, now we can just start climbing. Ow. No, you're supposed to raise it up first. Or is that what you mean? Am I supposed to not do it now? Oh wait, there's a chest in there. What? How the fuck? Oh, I like this temple. Person. Oh. That's fun. Who decided this was okay? Are you kidding me? Okay, I hate this temple. Oh my god. Die. I take back what I said already. Okay. Hey. I didn't want to use- Nope. Oh my god, the forest temple was terrifying as a kid. So I'm not supposed to punch this yet. Is that what you're saying? I'm just gonna go up this way. Don't take your word for it. Okay, I'll leave it for now. Oh, I think I do. I'm gonna punch it. And if it fucks it up, I can figure it out. Oh, and then, I don't think you're supposed to, I think you're supposed to do this. And then you can punch these two, and then you punch the other one. I think. I may have fucked it up. Because I'm wondering if it's how you get a fairy. Treasure chest. Where is that? Yeah, fairy wise, I think. Oh, there's a fairy in that wall. I gotta jump. Cool. God damn it. I may have to come back and just do the fairies by themselves. I think I screwed it up. Assuming you have to like jump from above or something, I don't know. Just use the Deku Leaf if only. I didn't want to go down. Oh, I think you have to jump from here. Why wouldn't you grab on? Oh, you have to do that. So annoying. I just realized what I have to do. Maybe. I'm just gonna go in here. I'll figure this out in a second. Oh, I just shoot at it. I need this on. Hey, what's that, 10? We're missing 5. That's cool. Ha! Wow, you guys suck. Oh, there's two more. I think I have to drop down. The fairy mask frightens you, it is a little creepy. I will. Alright, I need the stupid. Oh, correct. I need to be with you. Only mask actors. Proud man. Damn it. God, this boss is so easy. Brown sauce. Hey, no worries, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good one. I'm missing, like, two fairies. I know where one is. Okay, so I think you're supposed to use... Oh, I should check in here. Maybe there's a fairy in here. It helps if you wear this mask. Nothing in here. I did. No, Goron, Link. Why? So I think I need to. Wait, can you not? I'm so confused. I hate this. Maybe if I lower this again. Like, you would think I'd be able to just jump right to it. I was there. I'm gonna look up how to get this fairy, because I don't know. Wait, that's it? You just... Okay then. Oh, fuck. I forgot to put... Wait, how do I... I don't remember how to get up there. Oh, my God. I think I can just go this way. Where the heck's this door? Oh, my God. I go this way. No worries, Tyler. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good one. Wait, when you... That seems like a glitch. Seen Travis Scott falling off stage in auto-tune? Nope. But that sounds wild. I don't listen to his shit, but it's funny. So somehow, and this gets reset for some reason. Oh no. I think I did it out of order. Oh, not this stupid shit again. Yeah, put it in chat. I'll watch that. Please. That sounds hilarious. Okay, now that we're back up here. So all you have to do is you have to... Why is the camera acting up again? Have to be the Deku Scrub. And you just have to slowly fall. So dumb. Wait, no? How do you... How were they doing it? They weren't... I swear, that's what the video did. I'm so confused. I broke a pot. Welcome back, Sam. You might have to disable and re-enable them in the BTTV settings. That's what I have to do. I don't know why that happens, but it does. It's stupid. This fairy is taking me so long to get, I'm gonna scream. Apparently if you move back while you're gonna fall, it will reset. So that's how you fall. Oh, I think if you look down, I think that resets it too. That's weird. That has to be a glitch. I like how the official IGN guide, it doesn't even do this the correct way. I don't think this is how you're supposed to actually do this. Going. We're slowly falling. We'll get there. Oh my god, we made it. Thirteenth one. We're missing two fairies. Cool. I don't know where they are. So I'm gonna watch this. I wanna find like a picture guide or something. Majora's Mask 3DS Ice. Fuck this temple. Yep. Hi, Miranda. I'm having trouble. I missed two fairies, and that's all I need, and they can finish this temple. But I don't know where they are. Oh, they use a map. Perfect. I can just see what I missed. Shout out to IGN. Why did it give me the wood fault? Oh, I guess this is all the fairies. There we go. one. Okay, both of those are accounted for. First floor. Okay, one missing there. Okay, missing one on the first floor. Right here, there's a fairy. Oh, and right here. So I have to go over here. Oh my god. See, I like this temple when I'm not collecting the fairies. But when you want to collect the fairies, that's when it sucks, I think. For me. Because it's not really a hard place. Yeah, the Deca does not fall damage, which is pretty nice. Is it in that box? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. How? I'm about to throw a bomb at this? Is this what I gotta do? Dumb. And the final one is in here. Yeah, wireproof, fireproof wood. Such a stupid spot. And now we just wait. Ooh. So I don't think we're gonna be able to get the sword. Because this temple's taking, it's already almost the third day. So, is it, or is it the second day? I don't know what day it is, actually. I think it's almost the second day. Second going into third. Okay, we don't have time. It's Thursday. Howdy, Nox. And boss time. I'm gonna put Goron here. Those there. No. Well, I mean, I can't, because you have to get the gold stuff. And you can't get the gold until after this fight. I kind of don't remember how to fight it in this version. I don't know if you have to land on top of him or something. I don't What is my camera doing? I can't see. Why won't my camera turn? Oh, for fuck's sake. Cool, my camera's all fucked up again. I can't. I should have just turned into a... No, you have to the only thing that's really different is you have to shoot. It's I. There we go. Okay, now my camera's fixed. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the eye that they added to every single fight. Oh, come on. So close. Cool. The good thing is to do the sword quest, you don't have to do this whole temple again, you can just teleport to the boss. So that's kinda nice. It's dead. You dumbass. I'm coming. Got mask or remains, whatever. Free the innocent spirit that was imprisoned within this dark mask. Honestly, pretty easy boss. They sing to me. What exactly are all of you? So, you're protective gods. That's why you're in the temples. But why the protective gods? Yeah, you can do that, Sam. That's how most speedrunners do it. But... I didn't feel like... I don't know how to do it properly. It never occurred to use Zigoron? Why? That's really funny. That's how I've always just assumed use Zigoron. So what can I do? Hey, no worries, Pastry Man. There's a side. I don't think I'm gonna bother with. I think I'm gonna go back to the first day, come back and fight God. And then do this quest. Because you need like all 3 days. Or at least 2 days. One day will not be enough. So. Oh, I gotta go. Hold on. I gotta go. I gotta return the fairies. I forgot. Time. Why am I sitting in a place like this? Don't know. Ah! Yeah, he lives. He just took a big nap. Complicated life for a while. Woo! Oh, strong young one, I'm the great fairy of power. Thank you for turning my body and shattered my broken and shattered body to normal. Prowess with this new sword technique. Oh yeah, the Goron was blowing the wind, so he killed Darmani. I mastered the spin attack. So now we can do super spin. Although there is one thing I can do before I go back to the first day. Should we tell him? I think you can talk to him as Darmani or as... Darmani, what in the world have I been doing this whole time? I can't remember a thing since I went out to look around Snowhead to figure out why spring wasn't coming. What am I doing sitting in a place like this? Cool. Right? Oops. I already know my horse is here. Yes, that's my horse. I can't get a pony yet. Okay, we need this mask. Because follow me. This is like one of my favorite side quests. Look at all the babies. Hi, Sean. Yeah, Epona is pr pretty. Yeah. This isn't how this works, but whatever. They're all grown up now. How'd you do that? Just seeing these guys with the crest and all, I don't have regrets about anything anymore. Perfectly satisfied here. Now this one for me. Nothing fancy, just an old mask I used to wear in my running days. We got the bunny hood. These guys are all roosters, heh. And with it, you can go fast! Because that makes sense. Sanic! Do they have teeth? I don't know, I didn't look. Also, I gotta bring my money back to Clock Town. I think I can get a bigger wallet now. Or a heart piece, I forget what the next thing is. Really, you're one little rich guy. Okay. Now, if I really wanted to stress myself out, I could do the Epona quests and the sword quests at the same time. But I'm not gonna do that, I'm gonna do them separately, because... It doesn't matter if you... Got a legendary win in Pokemon Showdown. Nice. We all know how awesome stress is, yeah. It's the best. Dawn of the first day. That's the gate. Well, I can't go there right now. You want to add onto your Zelda tattoo, but you don't know what to add next. Cause you have the Majora's Mask, the sword, the three things. You have Navi. Silent Princess. Oh. Ooh, that would be cool. So yeah, if you go back to a temple, you can go to the boss again. So you can fight it and put the area back to normal again. I think a Silent Princess is a good idea. Probably should have got some arrows. Yeah, her tattoo is like super cool. It's just a bunch of different Zelda stuff. Oh, I didn't stop, so I didn't slow down time. I gotta do that. Now this boss fight, I know it's not super hard, but it's pretty fun. Oh, I can just attack it too if he lands on his side. Excuse me. God, this gets so chaotic. Oh my god. I cannot catch up. There we go. Easy. God, I'm excited for you to get that tattoo. It's gonna be pretty cool. Oh my god. Customer. 100. Okay, I gotta go get money. Okay, I just said $20. Okay. Put the grass down. Even daddy's a ripsaw, okay? I don't want. Now spring has come, the corner should start soon, but it's race. I hate it, I wonder. Oh my god, shut up! Yeah, now we have to go. We didn't want to go down here. Yeah, you need to get the powder keg from this guy. Yes, I'll give it a try. No! I don't know if we're gonna make it with those two mess ups. So close. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Throw. Oh, maybe we will. Okay, I think we're good. I know you can like shoot it with an arrow, but I'm just gonna let it go out. Yeah, Goron, show those muscles. Boom. Way to go, Darmy, that was cool. Come on, if you want, don't hurry, the race will start. Come on, hurry. I can't go. I'll do the race and then. No, I'll go tell him now because I'm gonna forget. Because now I can buy powder kegs. I feel fine letting you handle powder kegs on your own. It was bad of me to put you through such a dangerous test. I want you to take this as my apology. We got a free powder keg. Nice. at first. I mean, makes sense. I've been waiting for you. See, everyone's restless because they can't wait to enter. You're gonna enter, aren't you? Yep. You have to. I want to show everyone how Darmy races. If your magic runs out, yeah. Yeah, they shut the baby up. Hackers skills. You can start moving as long as you don't. Oh, I hate. They rubber band so much in this. Oh my god. It doesn't matter if you have a head start, honestly. No, if I'm not mistaken, I think the jumps are slower. No, 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 no. No! Get out of the way! I hate this game. Wait, what? Did I press the wrong thing? I think I hit the wrong thing. Why am I still racing? Why didn't it stop? I think I picked the wrong choice. I still finish. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? For fuck's sake. Oh, I'm see, it makes sense why Miranda's brother said the F word, because I keep saying it. Why? Can you please? Hello? Yeah, I like the Goron version of the song too. No, 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 no! Fuck! That was great, and you were the fastest Goron Darmy. Oh, sure, you get first place. This is from Surprise. I think that's the quickest I've done this. Okay, well, I guess I'll just multitask and do the Epona quest too, because I have plenty of time. And you don't need your sword. Yeah, it's the same kind of song. Very fast minigame music. I have a powder keg, so I might as well. Doesn't no, you get a pwn. You can't get a pwn on the last day. You have to do all like the. I think you can only get a pwn on the first and second day. Look, I know, that's why we're here. Hey, who are you? I'm Romani, was given the same name as the ranch. What's your name? Zelda, that's a nice name, but how about Grasshopper? That's the name Romani gives you. See, you're wearing green clothes and you patter about when you walk, so Grasshopper it is. I don't think you actually have to do that quest to get the horse. I think she just gives you the horse if you succeed. I think. Yes, aliens. I mean, I'll probably do the quest, but. They come riding in a bright, shining ball. A whole lot of them come down. And then they come to the barn. My older sister won't believe me, but Romani must protect the cows. Hey, Grasshopper, I'm recruiting you for an assistant right now. You're a boy, won't you try? I gotta be a boy? It still scares me. Great, at the spirit, Grasshopper. They'll peer over the ranch, aim for the barn, so hit them with arrows so they can get in. Okay. Too spooky for a move. Hit it, please. Please. Oh my god, Link. Easy. Okay, we're done. Amazing, it's a new record. You two work perfectly together. I'll teach Romani's horse calling song to you, Grasshopper. See? Now we unlock the horse. Yeah, sing to me. Not this again. It's a Pona song, a melody signifying the bond you share with a Pona. Play it and your beloved horse will come running. When your arrows hit these, they burst into nothing, but the real ones will keep popping up. Dan in the Barn We Lose. Starts at 2, tonight at 2. I'll be waiting by the barn, don't be late. Hey, do you think you can remember the time they told you? Before you might forget, I can give you a little reminder. Yes, please. No, the cow mask is when you help Romani's sister. The bottle is for helping the sister. Maybe the cow mask is, I don't know. One of those three things. I don't remember. I feel like the sister gives you the Chateau Romano. I don't remember. It's definitely, I think it's a mask. It might be the cow mask. Hey, look, cows. Okay, that's what I thought. Circus leader mask is from the sister? I'm so confused. See shortly. I guess I could just like go to the time. I'll go to like 1 a.m. That's right, the crying mask is from when you perform. So you can use your horse, I don't. It makes it harder. For this, I just run around and pray. Am I supposed to do something? I feel like I'm not supposed. Where is this? I don't understand. Or does it just happen? Oh yeah, if you look into the sky, you can like see the alien ship. It's kind of spooky. Take care of things outside. I don't have a map. Fuck. I forgot to buy the map. And now we shit our pants because this is spooky. Watch out for it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I think they abduct her too. Which is why she loses her memory. It's pretty fucking scary. Okay, we just got 2 hours to go. Are these aliens? Oh, yeah. Sure. This is like one of the scary, weirdest missions in this game, I think. And they never explain it, like, it's just... That's crazy. Michael Voss twins, bro. It sure is. God. We're so close. We have to do this till 6 a.m. Oh, that would be terrifying. Imagine you just like going around Breath of the Wild and you just run into aliens. No, thank you. I've seen the concept art for the Guardians. It's they're terrifying. Hey, we did it. No thanks. We did it, we won. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks to you, the cows are giving thanks to. Money's thanks. You drink it, put your hand on your hip, and take a big gulp like... Oh, okay, she gives you the chateau, or the milk. She just gives you milk with a bottle. Okay. Somebody gives you chateau, Romano. See you later, little hero. Imagine re-deads in Breath of the Wild. God, please no. And the cows are safe. Okay, well my dinner's ready. I think this might be where I end for now. We can continue these quests next time. I'm gonna go save though. So I'm gonna go here and save and then... But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'm having a lot of fun playing this on stream and showing it off to people who've seen it and haven't seen it. YouTube is where I'm gonna end it. Bye.